Let me tell you, this is a good building. It used to be beautiful when I first came here. I've been here 36 years. I'm the oldest tenant, and I'm the oldest person. You know, this is a beautiful building now. You know what I'm saying? We got some good people up in here, but we got some new people up and don't care about the building like we do. Like I do, Chevelle, Kim, Chanel, because we see what's going down around this neighborhood now. It used to be real fly around here. The grass was pretty. I used to go out there and pick up the trash, and we kept it clean. But you know what? People gotta love where they live at. And this is where I live at. And I'ma love it till I die. I'ma stay here just that long. Bell ain't going nowhere. I'ma still be here looking out the window, being nosy, cussing about the building. Chevelle gonna be here with me, Kim, Chanel. I know y'all ain't going nowhere either. So they gonna be still here to see what I'ma do around here till I die. I'm 60. I came here, I was 22 years old. I'ma be here a while, baby. Love you. I'm still the G in this bitch.